Well, the dog you see behind me is being called a hometown hero tonight in the East Bay. ABC 7 News reporter Lillian Kim has the story of a golden retriever which helped save a man in distress in Pittsburgh.
It's not unusual for Mo to bark when he sees something in the backyard. His owner, John Newman, says it's typically a raccoon or a cat that sets him off. But this morning, Mo's bark was different, less loud, less aggressive.
Turned out, I believe it was because it's a human being opposed to a threat. He's a people dog. He loves people.
Newman went outside and found an elderly man in distress. He had fallen into the water and couldn't climb out of the rocks. Newman pulled him out, but credits Mo for saving the man's life.
I have no doubt about it. I mean, that water, if you were to go in that water right now, you probably wouldn't last very long at all.
Paramedics took the man to the hospital. He's expected to be okay. Pittsburgh police are calling Mo a hometown hero. Officers came by earlier in the day to thank him and give him treats. The department posted about him not once, but twice on its Facebook page.
It makes me feel very good because I'm his dad. And, you know, we always have that special feeling for your child.
A life-saving act that has put Mo at the center of attention. In Pittsburgh, Lillian Kim, ABC 7 News.